So I have been stressing on the moisture content of the litter. So I try to measure certain samples from my own breeder farm. We got it tested in a regular proximate the lab where the proximate principles are done. Protein, calcium, moisture is done. We can get it tested there. So we can see the moisture levels, how they vary. In this particular farm, in March 14, we tested. The moisture was only 30%. In that grower shed, we did not have any flies. Now, last month, we tested them where the fly was very, a fly population was very high. When we tested them, we found that moisture levels are very high because of the humid conditions. Also, the leakage from the nipples might be different this time. And in the layer sheds also, if you see, in March, because this time summer was delayed, the summer was not almost not there in March. So the water consumption was less, and you can see that moisture levels in litter is almost 20% less than what we see last month. So these also we have to keep in mind while controlling flies.